Hello students, in this video I will talk about dihybrid cross and dihybrid ratio. Before proceeding further, we will see little bit information about genetics. So what is genetics? Genetics is known as study of heredity and variations, or it is also known as genetics, or the science that studies the mechanisms of inheritance and causes of variations in living organisms. The basic understanding of genetics, that is the basic understanding of heredity and variation, is due to hybridization work done by great scientist Gregor Mendel, who did different types of experiments on garden pea plant. And because of these experiments, Mendel is known as father of genetics. And the work done by Mendel is the basic work to understand the phenomenon of genetics. So genetics is the science of heredity and variation. And now we will proceed with our today's topic, dihybrid cross. So first of all, we will see definition of dihybrid cross. So dihybrid cross is a cross between two different lines or genes that differ in two observed traits. According to Mendel's statement, between the alleles of both these loci, there is a relationship of completely dominant recessive traits. So dihybrid cross means a cross between two pure lines with two different pairs of contrasting characters. For example, I will give the example of yellow round and green wrinkled seed. In next slide, I will show you the example. And whatever the ratio we get or obtain in dihybrid cross is called as dihybrid ratio. And that ratio is always 9, 3, 3, and 1. So this ratio is called as dihybrid ratio. Now we will see detailed information about dihybrid cross. So a cross between two pure lines with two different pairs of contrasting characters is called as dihybrid cross. In this slide, you can see two parents are there, yellow round and green wrinkled. So these are called as two pairs of different contrasting characters. That is, first one is yellow, second one is green. So contrasting pairs. Likewise, first one is round and second one is wrinkled. So yellow round and green wrinkled are known as two pure lines with two different pairs of contrasting characters. And a cross between two pure lines with two different pairs of contrasting characters is called as dihybrid cross. So in this example, yellow round is crossed with green wrinkled seed. Mendel crossed a true breeding pea plant with yellow round seeds with a plant having green wrinkled seeds. So in this experiment, Mendel did cross between true breeding pea plant with yellow round seeds with that of plant having green wrinkled seeds. The gametes are separated as capital YR and small YR. And in the F1 generation, all plants had yellow round seeds, indicating the gene for yellow color, and round seed were dominant over green color and wrinkled seed respectively. So in F1 generation, the genotypic ratio will be YYRR, which indicates that gene for yellow color and round seed were dominant. When the F1 hybrids were allowed to self-pollinate in the F2 generation, the total progeny of 556 had 315 plants with yellow round seeds and 101 with yellow wrinkled seeds, 108 with green wrinkled seeds, and 32 with green wrinkled seeds. So this ratio is in accordance with the ratio 9331. So these figures, that is the figures which obtained in F2 generation are in the ratio of 9-3-3-1, and this ratio is called as dihybrid ratio. So in this diagram you can see parents are there, yellow round and green wrinkled. Gametes are separated, capital YR and small yr. F1 generation is YYRR. When F1 generation is selfed, that is YYRR, it's crossed with YYRR. Again, 8 types of gametes can be seen there. And in F2 generation, the total plants found would be in the ratio of 9-3-3-1. That is, you can see in the table, yellow round are there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 yellow round are there. Then 3 green round are there. 3 yellow wrinkled are there. And 1 green wrinkled is there. So this formation of plants is in accordance with the dihybrid ratio 9-3-3-1. So again, to summarize dihybrid cross, I can say that with respect to this example, let Y determine yellow color of the seed, then its recessive allele small y should be responsible for green color of seed. That is, if capital Y represents yellow color, then small y will represent green color. Similarly, capital R will determine round shape and small r will determine wrinkled seeds. So therefore, the genotype of the parental true breeding plant with yellow round seed will be capital Y, capital Y, capital R, capital R. And that of a plant bearing green wrinkled seeds will be small y, small y, small r, small r. So this is how we can study dihybrid cross and dihybrid ratio. So in dihybrid cross, phenotypic ratio is 9 yellow round, 3 yellow wrinkled, 3 green round and 1 green wrinkled. And dihybrid ratio is a phenotypic ratio obtained in the F2 generation of dihybrid cross. And dihybrid ratio is always 9-3-3-1. That's all about dihybrid cross. Thanks for watching this video.